Tom Nelson here with the Outdoor Line Radio Show and the Canon Pro staff. And with the new Canon Optimums, bottom tracking is a little bit different than it was with the Digitrol 10s. We're going to get this thing hooked up and show you how the Bluetooth functionality and using that iPad monitoring your depth actually makes bottom tracking simpler with the new Canon Optimum Downrigger.
The key to Optimum's bottom tracking functionality is the unit's built-in depth sounder. Just add the optional 120 kHz transducer and plug it into the master unit to activate the depth sounder. There are two key bottom tracking settings you need to use: sensitivity, or the depth change in feet that triggers the unit to move, and offset distance, which is simply the cannonball's distance off bottom. To compensate for blowback, your offset will often be a negative number. To engage bottom track, you hit the menu button.
We're going to come back and hit the menu again. We'll be on bottom tracking, and it says off. We're going to turn that to the bottom tracking screen by hitting the right arrow. Now, the right arrow is on start. So we're going to go ahead and start our bottom track down. And at this point, the rod and the reel are going to work together. So I'm going to engage the reel and back my drag off. And now I'm hands-free with this rod. That allows me to do what the rest of it I need to do. So I'll come back to the menu, and I'm going to adjust my tracking to like a zero, so I know what I'm doing right there. And that's the screen then that I leave the downrigger on, is adjusting the tracking. And here's why. So if we look at the electronics right now, we saw the ball going down, and bam, it hit bottom, and now it's up a little higher. We also see, using the Canon app down here, that we're in 83 feet, okay, or we have 83 feet of cable on there. So now let's come back to the downrigger and let's bounce bottom using the bottom tracking adjust screen. We're going to go ahead and see offset distance right here. If you remember your number line from your elementary school, it started at zero and positive numbers went to the right and negative numbers went to the left. We want to go into negative numbers now so we can hit bottom. So there's minus four, there's minus eight, boom, there's minus 11. I hit bottom at 11. And now we're so close to the bottom we can't actually see our ball, but we see that we have 98 feet of line out on the app in 88 feet of water. So that is roughly our 10-foot offset that lets us keep our gear right down on the deck. So there's one more thing I want you to be aware of on these Canon Optimums, and that's how to move through the screen. And you see now we have a depth sounder built into this unit, and this little symbol up here tells us that we are bottom tracking. To take this unit out of bottom tracking, very simply, we can hit the auto up button, then that disappears, and then stop the downrigger with either one of the up or down keys. Once again, to put it back into bottom track mode, we're gonna come down here and hit our menu. We get cycle, water zero, bottom tracking. So we go down one arrow, we go over to this screen, we hit the right arrow one more time, and we're right back in bottom tracking mode. I really feel that the Canon Optimum Downrigger is truly the biggest innovation in downrigger since the advent of the downrigger itself. I'm Tom Nelson of the Canon Pro Staff and the Outdoor Line Radio Show, and thanks for taking the time to watch.